Your country should not have a debt. You don't have enough currency. What do? Borrow. What about a nation? Well, the government invented the currency. They can always print more, and they do. But they let banks print most of it and then borrow it at interest. Banks are allowed to lend out more money than they actually have. So when you get a loan, it's new money the bank just created. You can spend it, cash it out, even deposit it into another account. The bank invested nothing and gets to collect interest from you. And bankers are sneaky. They push to have ever higher ratios of this imagined money allowed, and they lend it back and forth with each other, to us, to themselves, and to the government. And when governments can't pay, the bank dictates massive cuts in the selling of public assets. This is where third world poverty comes from. It's got nothing to do with shortages. It's also why people in Europe and America and everywhere else are in the streets shouting. A king sits in his castle, dictates how much everyone owes him, and majestically gets to decide what remainder is spent on the public.